U.S. Marine Corps Corporal Lewis Kenneth Bausell of Pulaski, Virginia, was posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor for his heroic actions on September 15, 1944, on Peleliu Island. Bausell enlisted in the Marine Corps for a four-year period a week after the Pearl Harbor attack. He joined the 1st Marine Division and eventually rose to the rank of Corporal in June 1942.